How's everybody doing? Welcome back. Today, it's about 56, I think, right now. My legs were a little cold, so I went over to Biker Rags and picked me up some Insulated Chaps. And they seem to be doing quite well. So today, I'm going to take everybody to Norris DAM. Obviously, filmed some footage that I still haven't edited and put up yet. Just because I don't have enough to make it every week throughout the winter. So I'm kind of just dilly-dallying on that. I think this one's going to come out before then, though. Right now, I'm in the city of Clinton. Actually on my way out of it right now. I'm gonna go the back way. Oof, that was a pothole. I really hate wearing a full face helmet because I swear I have something loose on my bike rattling. And I don't know if it's just my imagination, because my ears are covered. But it's driving me a little nutty right now. Keep hearing something pop too, like something's falling off, and I know there's nothing falling off, so I don't know what the sound is. I can't dial in exactly where it's at because of the helmet. And I could have wore my half shell and done this, because I have figured out a setup to do that. But my face would freeze. So that's why I'm in my full face. Welcome to Rocky Top. I think this is it. This is gonna be bad if I can't figure out where I'm going. Yeah, I'm in the right area. I hope. Yep, I'm going the right direction. I have my phone up here, didn't even put it in my GPS. But I figure some people might like this because it's kind of twisty through here. I don't want to fly through here. I'm not on a sport bike, so I'm not trying to drag my knee. Like, this bike could go that low anyways. Stop I'm gonna do is the overlook, and then I'll go down and drive over the top of the dam, which is pretty cool. I haven't been up here in a while. Ha, here it is. Yep, I got a little too overzealous. Crap glass. Hey, look, there's a bald eagle down there. Oh no, that's somebody fishing in a kayak. I am going to drive over that and down that way and then come back across it. But the overlook is pretty cool. So now I need to do my Instagram post, so I'll be back. Sucks because I just seen Santa Claus on a Sportster coming across the dam and didn't have my GoPro on to film it. And now I got an asshat and a Mustang behind me. He gonna be pissed because I ain't trying to drag. Much of that y'all can see because the guardrail is so high. Yeah, I know, I'm all over the road. I'm still in my lane, I don't care. Why the hell this Mustang's following me? Look at the dog, he wants to ride a Harley. This is the bottom of the dam. is right up there. Seeing how I don't want to go to Norris today, I'm gonna go back over to Dam. And then I'm going to see how Santa Claus got a head start on me. I probably won't find him. But if I do, I'll do a short little thing after the outro. I will go ahead and say though, these chaps that I just got are warm. My legs are kind of sweating. I'd say it's probably around 58 to 60 degrees now. So, everybody's different on their temperature tolerance. But I do have jeans and thermals. So I'm going to end it here on this particular video. So if you liked the video, please give it a thumbs up. And if you're new to the channel, you'd be so kind to give me a subscribe and hit that little bell for notifications. Since the next couple months is going to be a little erratic on when I upload videos, you'll be notified when I do. But until the next one, see you later.